Hi, welcome to AutoCar Reviews.
Some peeps believe that Porsche has adapted the hybrid part of the V4 engine 919 hybrid for the 911. However, keep in mind that Porsche is Porsche, so everything is possible for the latest iteration of the Neunelfer from Zuffenhausen's beloved son. Better acceleration is possible with hybrid assistance while also reducing CO2 emissions. A modest electric motor should make a huge difference both at rest and action. In certain driving conditions, the 2.0-liter turbocharged engines of the W206 can receive assistance from the 911's integrated starter generator with up to 20 PS. 20 horsepower, and a massive 200 newton meters, 271 pound-feet, of torque. The 2025 Porsche 911 should debut in the latter half of 2023 or the first few months of 2024, and it will likely borrow some minor details from the redesigned Cayenne SUV for its cabin. Every Neunelfer model will inevitably gain more power. While it is unclear whether the Turbo S will ever hit 700 PS, 690 horsepower. As of now, the most powerful 992 is the non-hybrid Turbo S with 650 PS, 641 horsepower, and 800 newton meters, 590 pounds to foot, of torque. However, it will be surpassed by the GT2 RS, which is a cross between the 911 Turbo S and the 91.1 GT3 RS. The first version, dubbed 991.2, debuted at the 2017 Goodwood Festival of Speed with an impressive 700 PS, 690 horsepower, and 750 newton meters, 553 pound feet, of torque. It's a rear drive contraption, just like the GT3. Porsche stated that just 1,000 will be produced. However, we know that about 1,300 were delivered in the United States and Canada. The slightly concealed prototype has an updated exhaust system with more closely spaced openings. The mid-cycle update to the 911, internally referred to as 992.2, further separates itself with active vents in the revised front bumper. We also detect a slight variation in the 992's outgoing light signature. Now that we're back at the engine, I'm curious as to what sort of hybrid aid is concealed behind the hood. To put it briefly, we don't know. Porsche is the big dog. Although Oliver Blum has stated that hybridization will be present in the 992.2, he has not specified whether a moderate hybrid or full-on hybrid facelift will be implemented. A hybrid system that requires plugging in is currently not an option.
Thanks for watching.